I'm David Croyle, WTYM Katanning Paper. We're here in East Franklin Township, right along Route 268. It's between Morris Tire and the East Franklin Fire Hall. And we have a shooting that happened earlier today. And currently we have state police, we have the canine unit that's here as well, and they're investigating. And we'll have more for you Monday's Katanning Paper, and we'll keep updating right here on Facebook. So stay with us.